Okay guys, first ride, or actually second ride, but I finally got it on film. I'm gonna show you guys how this Swagboard Voyager rides. Here we go. Kind of, no, it's actually a Swagboard Voyager. Oh. This is actually cheaper.
Yeah.
Got another person riding the Swagboard. He's looking good.
Bald.
He's looking very swaggy.
Bald. Yeah, but you're doing face more and I'm not.
He's doing the poses. Looking good. Boy. Okay, still recording? Okay, here we go. So here's my review. Board moves fast. I don't have a lot of room to do to go really top speed, which is 15. Maybe on a more uncrowded street I could, but then over here it's a much safer area. Be sure to wear a helmet. I just had someone try it out. He took a fall, pretty bad fall, but he got himself back up. Yeah, good board. Like I said, here's the control. If you go forward, you go trigger. Look at the wheels. Okay, yeah, look at the control. So you hit the wheels, so you go forward. If you brake, it goes up 15 miles per hour. And then if you want to brake, you can pull that, but you don't want to go that fast. You actually want to go forward, slowly let go, decelerate, see how I go down, and then brake. Or you can use the plus signs, it's like a volume control, and slowly go faster and faster, 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 until you find the optimal speed, and it just cruise controls. And then if you do a minus volume, you can kind of decelerate. So there's two ways you can accelerate and decelerate with this board. But yeah, pretty mean board, super fun, feel like I'm surfing on concrete, and I hope you guys like the video. Laters.